Whoa, indeed. Did going to stores overnight, though, really get shoppers big deals? The answer? Yes. Camping out or just setting your alarm to go off before dawn really is paying off for Black Friday shoppers. Some just love to hunt for bargains. Many others these days have to stretch a dollar. News5's Andrew Setters shows us how far those dollars are going.
For some, it's how they say they save enough money to get the gifts they really want. For others, they just get caught up in the hype. Either way, today a lot of stores all over the tri-state are very busy. From the Black Friday newcomers.
My first Black Friday. It's very exciting. It's a lot of hype.
To more experienced shoppers, there were a lot of people in stores this morning, so what do they want?
We're looking for deals on anything we can get.
I'm all about good deals on electronics. That's my thing.
We're just kind of scoping things out and trying to see what we can find, so we'll let you know.
After a couple years of slower sales, one store manager told me he felt like this year Black Friday was back. Elizabeth and Mindy have the matching t-shirts to prove they are experienced Black Friday shoppers.
Except now it's Black Thursday shoppers.
And that is a source of frustration. To get the best deals, some shoppers were pulling all-nighters, hitting stores that opened at 8 o'clock on Thanksgiving and still trying to power through hours later.
We are still going, still excited, refueled, and lots more to go. We're helping the economy.
But being worn out is a small price to pay when you wind up with savings like these.
Buy my Dyson sweeper. Got $180.
What's it normally go for?
$500.
Wow. They're offering big deals right now, and a lot of stores know they'll have to keep offering big discounts to keep customers coming in for the next month. From the HH Greg and Corrine Township, Andrew Setters, News 5.